Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Frog.
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
A brand of gasoline.
Regular.
Something that comes with a summer storm.
Snow.
A sport with an all-star game. Turn around. You may never be up here again. Let's take a look.
I don't believe it.
Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said frog. Our survey said zero. Two people would have to say that. Something found in a refrigerator. You said milk. Our survey said 28. A brand of gasoline we wanted. You said regular. That's a good brand. Our survey said
it's the brand I use.
Something that comes with a summer storm. You gave me the answer. Snow. Our survey said I got good news and bad news.
Give me the bad news first.
The bad news is you need 172 points to win the money. Oh. The good news is you're the man to do it. I'm going to ask you the same questions I asked the other Bob. You cannot and you do not want to duplicate his answers. If you do, you hear this. What noise do we hear? Thank you. I will then say try again. You'll give me another answer, all right? Remind everyone to Bob's shame the answers he gave us and give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
Try again.
Ice.
A brand of gasoline.
Ethyl.
Something that comes with a summer storm.
Rain.
A sport with an all-star game.
Football.
Football, you've got to give him that.
I can't stand
any man that says alligator, you've got to give him. Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said alligator. Our survey said You don't use narcotics, do you, Bob?
No, but I
mean,
will.
I thought frog was bad. I thought frog was a disastrous answer until you came up with alligator. It was a real tough one, you know. Dog was the number one answer. Dog.
I'm sure it was.
Yeah. Well, three letters in its name, dog.
Oh,
D-O-G.
Same letters you said.
No, I said with three letters, right? Then we wanted something found in a refrigerator. You both had this nailed down very well. Unfortunately, you repeated his answer, which was milk. But you said ice. That's the place to find it. Our survey said 17. Milk was the number one answer. It was the only good thing that Bob did. A brand of gasoline, we asked. You said ethyl.
A brand.
Right. Which I think you've been drinking. Our survey said Zippo. The number one answer was Shell. Shell. Something that comes with a summer storm. At least you were... See his answer? Snow. At least you said, I believe, rain. Is that correct? Well, that's good. Our survey said 9. And then sport with an all-star game, you said football. It was about 2 minutes late, but I insisted you get it. Our survey said 29. Something, by the way, that comes with a summer storm was lightning, and baseball was the number one answer to our last question. Now, you have amassed, to my amazement, 83 points.
That is amazing, Richard.
You get $5 for every point, a total of
$415.
Okay.
Richard.
Please watch us tomorrow and see if he has the nerve to show up again, will you? We love you. We'll see you here on the Family Field.